Hello friends, welcome all of you on channel SN Academy. Today I am discussing coefficient of compressibility. This is indicated by AV in chapter consolidation and compressibility of soil mechanics. It is a constant parameter, coefficient of compressibility. It is denoted by AV. First thing is that in compressibility or in consolidation, decrease in volume of soil under stresses is because of compression and expulsion of pore air. Coefficient of compressibility, which is indicated by AV, which is equal to change in void ratio upon change in stresses, and this stresses is del sigma bar. Okay, that is E, void ratio at AV equal to E1 minus E2 upon sigma 2R minus sigma 1R, where E1 is the void ratio at effective stresses sigma 1, and while E2 is the void ratio at effective stresses sigma 2R. Okay, and this is the graph between the plot between the E, that is the void ratio, and effective stresses sigma 1. Okay, and then this is the slope, this is AV, that is del E upon del sigma bar, and this is coefficient of compressibility. First point is compression and expulsion of pore water. Okay, now this is the region of decrease in volume of soil under stresses. Okay, second is a gradual readjustment of clay particle into more stable configuration, and this is the region for decrease in volume under the stresses. Next relation is del V upon V naught equal to del H upon H naught. Del V is the change in volume in meter cube or centimeter cube. V naught is the initial volume in meter cube or centimeter cube. Del H is the change in depth in meter or centimeter. H naught will be the original depth in meter or centimeter. That is del V upon V naught equal to del H upon H naught. Consolidation settlement is a function of effective stress and not the function of total stress. This is the important point. In consolidation, if settlement will occur, this is only function of effective stress, that is sigma var, not the total stress, that is sigma. Thanks for watching. If you like it, then subscribe it.